Hello, this is Heather from Northwest Yarns and Mercantile, and today I'm going to demonstrate how to do a I-cord buttonhole. So this is the middle of where I want my buttonhole to be. So I'm going to bind off until I have 3 stitches left.